Hello everybody, this is Rick Emerson 5. Welcome back to Let's Play Speak for 2009-1. Let's move on to the 4th level in Kid Stuff. Start of the level and we already see there's gonna be lightning.
Yahoo!
Is every level in this world gonna have lightning in it? Is that to make up to the fact that in the original Speak for 2, none of the levels in the Kid Stuff had lightning? Might be. That was close. And there's a car. Which we'll use. Jump. From those bombs. Bombs again. Got a one up. Shoot! I'm gonna lose 2 lives now!
Here we go!
Told ya.
Yahoo!
Okay, up here. This is why I don't like getting hit by bombs above lava, because you lose 2 lives and not 1. That never happened in the first game. The glitch that needs to be fixed is why does it respawn me in my lava? It just costs another life. Oh, that's a dead end. Go this way.
Yahoo!
Yes. Got another life to make up for the fact that I lost one. Come on. Yes, let's go. Maybe I have to go back this way. Maybe. Jump. And now that in the middle, that's a safe spot. But if I land on the blades, then that's no good. I'll lose a life. If I land on the blades. Yeah, let's go. So we need another red, green, and blue keys. If I catch my breath. Down there. It's got the car, not very big. And sadly, the Jeep did not protect me from the fan.
Here we go!
I wish it did. That way, I wouldn't have died there. Oh no, we can't. No. Can't we we've ended up destroying that car. Let's go down. Swim all the way down. It's not one of these puzzles. The red one, the green one, and the blue one. Why the skateboard breaks if you fall into water with it, shouldn't it? You just fall off and it sinks to the bottom. Because skateboard, it's made of wood. It's not made of machinery, so why does it explode? Our personal bomb explosions went that you set off, and when you're right next to the explosion, when it explodes, why don't you get burnt too? Shouldn't it be you and the other egg bird getting all burnt? That's very unrealistic. Unless the personal bomb has some sort of force field around the egg bird of its color, so it protects you or something. Can't concentrate with all this shaking. Why? Because of those shaking? All that shaking.
Here we go!
More shaking. I'm gonna set it to times 2 speed. There we go. Come on. Yes, made it.
Yahoo!
Yes. Time right now. Push that in.
Yeah.
that. Then pull this out. Grab the other two.
Yeah.
It's just me, all these clothes all getting longer and longer. Can't be as long as the final level, because that's really long. It took me over 22 minutes to finish in this big, but two, the original. Go. 5. Just needed an old bat. Red key, I believe. Got the egg. What? How am I supposed to get up there? Listen, there's a lollipop. Yes, lollipop. Go across here first. Got the red key. Power up.
Whoa!
Oh, it's meant to get you back across to here. Should've done the high jump.
Here we go!
This moves.
Whoops, whoops.
Gotta get across these bombs. Near the end of the level right now. Just past these swords. Come on. Bomb. Thanks. Ugh. Let's finish the level. This is Rick Emerson for Signing Off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.